Hello and welcome. Today, we're going to take a look at some of the new features available in version 2024. Let's get started. One of the biggest enhancements can be seen when logging into the software with the Platinum SQL Edition. Your login can now be linked to your Windows user account, making it easier and more secure when logging into any Tabs 3 application. By linking your Tabs 3 user ID to your computer's user account, you'll be better protected from others using your account while also streamlining the login process. Version 2024 also introduces several enhancements for the conflict of interest search, including the ability to rebuild the conflict contact index while users continue to work in the software with the Platinum Edition. A new Rebuild Schedule tab has been added to the search settings window, making it easy to schedule it as a one-time or recurring task. Additionally, index rebuilds and refreshes are now accelerated, and an email notification can be sent when they're completed, making it easier to perform these tasks during the workday. When integrating Outlook and Practice Master, enhancements have been made to calendar records that originate in Outlook. When multiple users are scheduled for the same event, the event can now be displayed as a single block on the graphical calendar rather than individual blocks for each user. In addition, for those using the Microsoft 365 Exchange Connector, meetings that originate in Outlook will now display all meeting attendees in Practice Master. This makes it easier to see all users associated with an event. For firms taking advantage of Tabs 3 CRM features to track leads, grow prospects, and gain clients, it's now easier to send a text message or perform marketing activities from Practice Master. Simply click the new View in Tabs 3 CRM link in the Matter Manager to open the lead in Tabs 3 CRM. Over in Tabs 3 Billing, several enhancements have been added to the Matter Manager, including the option to adjust flat fees or perform split billing from the Quick Clicks pane. Additionally, if your matter has a final statement that needs to be updated, you can now click on the Final Statement badge to open the Update Statements utility. This makes updating individual statements easier than ever. And for Tabs 3 billing users who use NetDocuments, you can now configure your settings to push matter information to NetDocs without using a third-party system like ND-Link, which eliminates double entry and saves time. Additionally, when submitting electronic bills to a processor using TaskBill, you can now optionally include accounts payable invoice attachments, which helps the processor confirm reimbursement charges for your firm. And for any firms looking to improve their online presence, Tabs 3 websites can help you grow your law practice with a turnkey website design and management solution at a great price. And those are just some of the features to look forward to in version 2024. For more information, check out Knowledge Base article R11947, version 2024 Introduction to New Features, at support.tabs3.com. Thanks for watching. See you next time.